Okay, we have some neat entertainment for you. Galit Levy-Slater.
Depends on what coast you're from.
Is a cantor for our Jewish temple here in Leisure World. She also composes her own music, plays the guitar, multi-talented, and she's going to entertain us.
Everybody here is Jewish, right? I want to warn you that this song, the first song I'm going to do, is not in English. And I also want to say that it's also not in Spanish. But it's going to sound like it. The song is called Ocho Kandelikas. And as I said, it is not in Spanish. It is in a language called Latino. Latino is the Sephardic Jews of the Mediterranean area had their own language. It was not Yiddish. Yiddish was a combination of German, Polish, Russian, and Hebrew, written with Hebrew characters. Latino is mostly Spanish sounding words written also with Hebrew characters. So there are a few Jewish words thrown in here too.
Weeks this was denied.
last one was written by a woman named Debbie Friedman, who is probably one of the most prolific Jewish songwriters of the modern era. She died this year from complications from MS in January. It's called the Latkas song. Latkas are potato pancakes, essentially, in case you didn't know. And we cook everything in Hanukkah with oil. The idea is because our oil lasted for 8 days when it was only supposed to last for one. I am so mixed up that I cannot tell you. I'm sitting in this blender turning brown. I've made friends with the onions and the flour, and the cook is scouting oil in town. I sit here wondering what will come of me. I can't be looking as I do. I need someone to take me out and cook me, or I'll really end up in a royal stew. I am a latke, I'm a latke, and I am waiting for Hanukkah to come. I am a latke, I'm a latke, and I am waiting for Hanukkah to come. Every holiday has food so special. I'd like to have that same attention too. I do not want to spend life in this blender, wondering what I'm supposed to do.
Galit, who's the beauty and the brains behind the operation. But we also have a handsome guy over here, Bob Slater. And he's going to do some entertainment.
This will be a maiden voyage. By that I mean that this is a song I know, but I've never really sung, so you're going to be hearing it. We'll be hearing it for the first time. It is not Jewish. It actually was written by a very famous singer. Mel Tolomei wrote this. And it's a famous Christmas song. And whenever you're ready, Joe.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe. to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa is on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Thank you, Carol. In my book,